What's up, Sexy Sam Lander Squad? Today, another episode of Resident Evil 2. There's definitely loot back here. Okay, never mind. Where's Ada? Come on. Come on. Come on. Ada. What are you doing? She's not gonna follow me. Okay. Babe.
Yes.
I don't like this at all.
Oh, she did follow you.
I don't like this at all. More ammo? How much? 5.
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
It just autosaved.
Ew.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
She's not following you?
I don't know.
Wait there.
No, no. I'm a badass, apparently. Is that an alligator?
Platypus. Leon! The giant platypus!
Get out of there!
It's a giant what?
No, I said it's the giant platypus you dreamt about.
Oh, gee. Oh my god, it actually looks like it, too.
That's funny.
Oh god. Oh, okay, I'm dead. You are dead. I would like to continue.
It's a good thing it auto-saved.
Okay. Don't make me watch this again. Pause menu. Skip.
What?
I'm confused. But no, I don't want to switch to assisted mode. Did it change my difficulty? No, it didn't. Okay.
Stay on the left side.
And the left side?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I thought maybe it was because I like had to juke the stuff, but I'll stay on left. Okay.
Holy shit!
Side.
Oof. Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Okay. Yo, Chizilla, thank you for the sub, man.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Thank you, babe. Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Save point.
Definitely wanted to work.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Enough!
You'll never get the G-Virus! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Do I get to play as Ada? Well, of course she takes off her jacket.
Inside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest.
She was wearing that dress the whole time.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You.
Okay.
Run, Annette, but you can't hide.
Whoa. Something was coming out of him when she burned him.
I mean, in a zombie apocalypse, this girl's walking around in a skin-tight dress and heels. Being a badass, huh?
I do be like that. Track wiring and hack stuff.
It's secret weapon time.
What does that do though?
Candy from a baby.
Back on it. So what? What? I I'm confused. Oh, never mind. I think I know what to do. There's this thing over here that I couldn't use before. No? Yeah, I have absolutely no idea what the fuck to do. What does that mean?
Turn it back to blue.
What? It just comes out right here. So? I already put in a request. We absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. Okay. What is that noise? Oh. Scared me. Enjoy your date. Thank you, Goomba, for the dono, man. Thank you so much, Goomba. Goomba, thank you so much for the dono. Wow, that was really bright.
Got you now.
It's bulletproof.
Always been good at running, Annette. I'll give you that.
Where's Mr. X? I thought he followed me. Or is that only in the police station part? Oh.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
That sucks.
Juke, idiot. Okay. How do I get past him? Can you swing on me? Okay, Jesus Christ.
Oh man.
Okay, I'm dead. How are you supposed to get past him in that, like, corridor section? Crazy. Crazy difficult.
Maybe, like, backstep and run past him?
Or maybe wait for him to throw the punch and juke it. At least I know what I have to do now, so... Always you shouldn't even be close anymore.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
First one, let's just arrive. We can finally begin our survey at the demolition area. As to the report of the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of ultra trash. Okay, so I have to walk into the incinerator, huh? Why would that ever be scary for anyone? Door's open.
ID wristband required for entry.
Okay, well, I don't have one, so. There's the ID wristband. Don't want to waste a bullet. I'm wasting a bullet. Well, alright. net, you bitch.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
I need the other ones. What? What? Oh, I need to. Okay. Well, I'm going to die. But I know what to do now. You need to stop. You need to not do this right now. This is not the time. This isn't the time. Well, fuck. Well. Damn. At least I know what to do. So it's okay. No, bitch. I do not want to switch back. Alright, at least I know what to do. I thought you had to get like all three on at the same time. Gotta shoot collectible again. No, I don't. Oh, this didn't even open. Why did it say right before I opened it instead of right after?
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
God, I'm like a speed runner.
Be Goomba tomorrow.
I can save.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Does this open this door? Jesus.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Don't pull it out. That's a bad idea. Leave it in so it stops the bleeding.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Oh, God. What is that noise? Am I Leon now?
Ada? Damn it.
I got all my items again.
Ada? Where are you?
Oh, I can't go that way. Still got a lot of heals, a lot of ammo, stuff like that. I don't really need to do anything. Huh? Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna stop. Gonna end the episode here. If you guys enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil 2, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. And until next time, guys, peace.